tape it.
Oh, that's pretty cool. But they haven't loaded it. That's
not whose thing is this? Probably makes no sense. I hate this one. Hate it. Who's, what's this for?
Nothing.
Is this yours? Hey, can I get the tape of this?
Alright.
So, Seth picking his nose, going in for the food, looking around, look at, oh, he's excited, pulls it in, calls the catch, Seth picks his nose again, claps, wipes it off, back at it, look at, touchdown, gives it a, puts the points up, claps, stares at the crowd, smiles, adjusts his braces, does a little Jewish prayer, and masturbates. That's what?
Oh, Klein's girlfriend?
So Klein's girlfriend's a bit
of Klein, and Klein's like,
they like, can't get her, kissing the
one. But they like, they never go out because Klein can't drive, so Klein, their relationship is like Klein go to his room and jacking off and then getting his door taken away. And then he doesn't care that the door's not there, so he doesn't anyway.
His parents don't like it.
Get all that?
Yeah, I got it.
Is it still taping? When's it gonna be up?
As soon as it's done.
Alright, it'll be up, don't worry. Is it taping?
Yes, it's taping.
It'll be up?
It'll be up.
Alright, so our next individual of interest is, don't tape me, tape him.
Say his name.
Sir David Karp. Where is he?
Call his name. There, wait.
Wait.
He's not looking. God damn it.
Karp! Is he looking? Is he looking?
No.
David Karp!
Is he looking?
No.
Is he
looking?
Where is he? Not you, you idiot.
No, wait.
We're not taping you. Herbert wants to be taped. Tape Herbert for a second. That's Tyler Herbert. He's funny.
Hey, wait, I got him.
Karp?
I got him. Talk about him.
Who? Karp or Herbert?
About Shen, Karp.
That's Sir David Karp. Pretty much what he's known for his entire existence is being swung around in a circle by the angry, angry Asian named Kyle Shen in 8th grade. And he's pretty much never gotten over that. But it's kind of interesting that was kind of like foreshadowing, because now Shen just goes around flipping kids like over his back, because he's just crazy Asian and turns into like the Hulk pretty much. But that's David Karp, and his last name is after a fish. The Karp. Fish. Okay. Do Hervis. Hervis, that's how Hervis, he likes to eat. And likes to eat a lot. And he's a very nice individual. It's just fit. Shimber, the Jewish nose. Can't even see it. See it? Can you see it? Jewish nose. Kumar Chatterjee over here with his chemistry book, of course. Smartest kid in the grade. Looking at his watch, clocking his time, you know, how much time until chemistry collapse. Gotta get pumped up, gotta get psyched, gotta get focused. Oh, Liz Westendorf likes him. But he's just like, but she just seen the library the other day. Coming on to him. Completely oblivious. Wait, Thomas is talking.
Notre Dame does not deserve a BCS ball.
Thomas Schultz. Get Thomas Schultz. Cut! You get it? It was Nolan. Did he flinch? Uh-oh. It's coming back. You're gonna wait till I'm not expecting it? Is that what you just said? Because I'm staring right at you. Get my bottle back.
Get my bottle back.
Hey, Thomas. At least I don't have one of those things in the back of my, like, the little, what's it called?
Rat tail?
Rat tail. Hey, you do. Turn around. Throw the rat tail through the camera.
Rat tail is something that's like 20 feet
long. Rat tail. All right. Yeah. Look. It's hanging over.
Touchdown, Dirk Set!
Jackie, I'd rather have a rat tail than 450,000.
That was bitter.
Becky, you have more leg hair than I have hair on my head.
Ooh. You're gonna have to eat?
That's on tape.
That's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. Stick for himself.
We should boot him.
We should. kind of like you do in your room every night to the girl that lives next door. Imagining a girlfriend. What the hell's your problem? Not freaking imagining a gay. Imagining straight.
You look like an ape.
I'm upset that I didn't sleep with my big parents, but
He looks like an ape.
I wasn't given a warning, but I'm growing out really far, so I get a really close shave on Friday, you know, for the big weekend, so be smooth, you know what I mean? Ow! God! All he does is all you ever do is pick on me. You and your rat tail.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. Study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. And the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. But the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seat. Down the halls and into the street.